Hello everyone, my name is Dustin Lins, and welcome back to The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. Last episode, we did some good stuff in greedier mode, yet again. Which leaves us with trying to beat the void again. And as the few characters that I am not particularly excited about getting done, but I think we attempt the Lost again today, because the last time was as Blue Baby, if I remember correctly. We don't have an item room to start off with, but you know what? I'd like to try and make whatever we have going at the start a reality. Stars card. We should save that for the next floor, especially since our item room is actually right there. Bum friend, eh? I know how I feel about that one. You know what? We'll take Bum Friend. It's not as good as Bumbo, but I don't know. If we're ever feeling, I guess, we're low on consumables for whatever reason, and other than coins, of course, then at least we have this option going for us, if nothing else. Just gotta be a wee bit more careful. Perfect. I don't think we've been hit yet, but just to be safe, we'll do this, which gives us a golden chest. Okay. Well, if we get a key, I might open up that golden chest. As he says that. Okay, that does literally nothing for us other than change our sprite. In a very strange way, too. We're, like, we have the normal skin color for our... Well, I shouldn't say normal. We have the skin color that Isaac normally starts off with for the body portion. And then we have, like, a much paler face. Which is throwing me off a little bit, not gonna lie. Pills haven't been bad so far, except for that range down. Wow. Can you stop summoning all of the flies? Perfect. First boss is gonna be Dingle. We don't have a bomb for that tinted rock on. Unfortunately. So this floor's been a bit of a bust already. Got a range down. Our shop had Bum Friend, which is not amazing by any stretch of the means. Yeah. I'm not gonna restart. Especially not quite yet, but I'm not holding out hope for this run here. Just giving it long enough to maybe let it kill me early on if things don't pick up fast. Oh, and then HP upgrade for our boss item. Fantastic. Okay. Well, if we get to a point where I'm really not feeling what we have going on, then... Capricorn, okay. Well, that's a start to something better. There we go. Need to get rid of that poop there. And by that poop, I mean the black one that made that room a heck of a lot easier. Starting pretty far off from most things. That's fine, though. With two bombs, I will try and blow up this tin rock to see if we get a small rock. We don't. We get a golden chest, which gives us a key and a penny. And we've already been to our item room. We don't really have enough money to make our shop worthwhile yet, so I think we just fight our boss. It's regular old Mossro, which, again, is easy enough, we really shouldn't be dying to Monstro. So now we're just crossing our fingers that although our first few items on our first couple of floors other than Capricorn have been not amazing, and hoping that maybe our deal with the devil will be what swings this around for us. Mom's lipstick, so we make up for the range that we lost before. And then we get Dead Cat, okay. And Maw of the Void. Both pretty good. If we can get the other two guppy items that we can get, that would be awesome. Because I think you can get guppy items from, you can get guppy items from, Golden Chest, other than just, the most obvious one, right? The Guppy's Head? I thought you could get Guppy's Tail and Paw from Golden Chest as well. Which is definitely something we would like to try and do. Counterfeit Penny. Better than not having it. That's for sure. Pick up all this money before Bumfriend does. Kind of neglects the purpose of it. And you know what? We will try and get Wait What here. It's better than the D4 for us, at the very least. It'll just take a little while. I've been seeing Butterbean a lot more recently. And by Butterbean, I mean any second now it will turn into Wait What? Any day now, it will turn into Wait What? Any day now, it will become what I desire. There we go. And then the D1? Ugh. It's not that good. Thought we might have had a secret room on either of those doors there. Clearly not the case, though. Wow. Card is two of spades, eh? Before we investigate that, because I do want to investigate it, I'm not sure if I did that right. I'm gonna give this a second to charge here. Okay, so if that was the secret room, I'm pretty sure it would have popped by now. Guppy's tail! Holy balls! We can't die here, though. Like, we're so close to dying. I can't believe we have Guppy already. That's wild. We just can't get hit once here. No big deal. No big deal. Perfect. Okay. Now that we're past that scary moment of our lives, we can continue on with this early amazing run, which I think is probably, if we're gonna have a Void victory, this is probably it. Getting Guppy this early on is like what you want and need. Red Candle's also not bad. Is it better than Wait What though? Because it is effectively unlimited bombs for the next little while. So I think we just buy a key and carry on. Man. Guppy by Caves 1, though. That is wild. Whoa, okay. Careful. Ooh, that was almost some bad damage there. Open that. Doesn't really have anything too useful, and you know what, because we have 5 bombs, I'll speed this up a little bit. Ooh, baby. Does it work here too? It does, okay. And we get Sissy Long Legs. You know what, that's pretty good, especially if we can pick up a Hive Mind from a shop later on. That would be the icing on the cake here. Where the heck are our secret rooms, though? That's actually really throwing me off. Maybe right here? No? Okay. Oh, you know what? It's probably right here. Fortune teller, eh? Oh, that's our keys that gets duplicated there. I forgot about that. Okay. Right. Get ready to pop it here again. Nothing, eh? That's fine. We didn't need it anyways. Okay, gotta be a little careful here. I accidentally popped a butterbean by some mushrooms that I shouldn't have. I will still hold on to this. Not a second secret room, eh? Probably in here somewhere then, for that. If I had to guess. Maybe right here? Yeah. More red chests, eh? With some pills, a troll bomb that I'm very much so not interested in. Straight to deal with the devil. Where we get Incubus, the Pact, and Guppy's head. I think we still hold on to wait what though, if I'm being 100% honest here. This run is just like bonkers though. Retrovision, I hate that. Range down, we don't want that. And amnesia. Well, we know where we're going. So we'll just go over here, and here's our boss. After picking up a couple more consumables from our golden chest. And it's Megama, who should die, like, almost instantaneously. Yeah. Get Jesus juice as well. Man, this run is popping. It's popping. So good. Okay, yep. Get that out of there. God damn it, Retrovision, I hate it so much. Like, actually, so bad. Okay, we have a lot of options here for where we can go. I think I'm gonna try this path here first, though. We get teleported to the deal with the devil again, where we get Mega this time. Well, it was nice having the utility from our other item there, but I think Mega we'll have to settle for Mega. Guppy, everything else, another clean Isaac room, which leads us to, okay, well that's not that good, but we'll pick it up. Take Mega Blast again. Holy hell. I can't remember the last time I've had a run like this, where I've just actually felt almost too strong. Nope, you are not taking that money. Or that money. I still want to make my shop viable. Cricket's head! What? The game must have realized that I've been having some, like, not amazing runs lately, and I was like, you know what? Let's give him this. Let's give him this one. He could use a win for once. Our shop has Greed, which is dead already. Sorry, Bumfriend, but I'm taking all this money. I really want Hive Mind from one of our next two floors, if possible. Man. I will be so mad at myself if I lose this somehow. What do we have in here? Three more red chests. We don't even need red chests anymore. We've already been to the deal with the devil again from a red chest we've seen from somewhere? Though I honestly can't remember what gave us the deal with the devil. I thought maybe we could get Steven from our stone chest there as well. That's a not item pool, right? The stone chest item pool. At least I think it is, right? Item room has teleporter 2. Teleporter 2.0, I should say. Now you're probably wondering, why aren't you using Mega Blast already? Well, only reason being is I want to save it for the boss. Just like wreck any boss that I see instantaneously, more or less. Yeah, I've been in there already. Oh, did they give this a new sprite as well? I think they gave, when you're using Mega, a new sprite. And now we also have Leviathan, which gives us a... No, Leviathan doesn't give us the thing I was thinking of. So we could do Boss Rush if we really wanted to, too, I think. We're definitely strong enough to do that if we want to. It's just a matter of if we want to do it. Which I think the answer to that is probably yes. We'll see, though. That answer could change very easily. Like, even our tears alone, let alone the flies, are doing so much damage. And I think it's on a run like this that I can start going off topic a little bit here, rather than talking about Isaac the whole time. So, what would I like to talk about today? That's a very good question. More mom hands? Nightmen. Probably the only enemy that could give me a little bit of a rough time right now, which even then is, like, negligible. Golden chest has Bob's brain. That is actually one item that could ruin this run if I were to take it on a whim. So I think the answer to whether I will take it or not is no. I'm sorry, bum friend. I took you thinking that I would actually make use of you at some point, but it appears as though that was a dirty, dirty lie. I apologize for that. What's this? Two of clubs? Sure. Mega, finish charging it. May as well. What's in here? A stone chest, which has better knockback. Okay. What does our store have? Ultra Greed this time? Are you kidding me? I'm sorry, but denying me this hard of shop items is a little crazy. Ooh, I like this a whole lot too. It makes easier rooms even easier. Contagion? Or biohazard? I can never remember what this item is actually called. Which is really bad. But, oh well. Get blasted, son. We'll just hold out here for however long it takes. La-da-da. How's your day going? Good. Awesome. Had enough time to take one sip of tea there. We'll take our orbital. And go down. Awesome. Awesome, awesome. Okay, so what's the strat here? I think when we fight Mom, we don't pop Mega for that fight. We're strong enough that we should be able to beat that one no problem whatsoever. And then we'll save Mega for Boss Rush. Okay, so that was the wrong way. No need to worry. We still have like a good couple of minutes here yet. Wow. Almost took some terrible damage there. Still have like a good couple of minutes to find our boss fight. among other things. Double key room? We'll check. Wow! That was almost a load of bullcrap. Almost. Sorry, bump friend. I'm so sorry, bump friend. Something good in here? Nope. Okay. Well, we did get a key back, if nothing else, from our stone chest there. And now we're at the point where we should really let bum friend take stuff. Of course, now we don't get any, whatchamacallits. No, we do not take that. Small rock? No small rock. And we get PhD? Sure, I'll take PhD. Health up? Ooh, fantastic. What about this pill? Balls of steel. Awesome. Okay. Don't take that trinket. That one could cause a lot of problems. We found our boss fight, eh? Well, we will get a charge for beating Mom. And it's the red Mom as well. There we go. Deal with the devil too again. Fantastic. With only the nail. Actually not worth picking up. What's in here? Mom's knife. Protector friend. Triple shot. Ooh. You know what? As cheeky as it would be, I don't think we do it. We don't need to do boss rush. We just need to beat Hush. So, we play safe. We do this. Just find our bosses. Fight. Wow. That was close. Fight Hush. And get to the void. And hopefully just crush down there. Sure. Although I really should be saving keys for the Hush floor, now that I think about it. So I think from this point forward, no more golden chests for me. Just do what you do best. Almost walked into some bad stuff there. We may as well go this way first. Perfect. Then we'll take a bomb for our troubles. Still don't know when I'm going to use this pheromones pill. Maybe on the mom fight? It's hard to say. Hey, we're actually getting like a lot of keys here. What about in here? What do we have? Three red chests, which again, we really don't need. I think we've actually effectively gotten everything we can from the golden or red chest pool. At least that's useful. I think we can still get like, what is it? We can probably get Curse of the Tower. What else could we get here? Cursed Eye. Oh, we got hit. Careful. And I think those are like basically it for the red chest pool now. For pick up a bull items. We can spend one. You know what, bum friend? Go ahead. Didn't pay out, you son of a bitch. We don't have enough keys to spare for that right now. Come on, pop, pop. Still don't have enough keys to make that worthwhile. Yeah, I was just thinking, like, we haven't fought Krampus yet, so maybe we should try and get that done. Head of Krampus. Ooh, it's like a much worse version of what we have already. Down we go. Take another sip of my tea. All right. Oh, laser beam eyes. Thankfully, we have biohazard, which takes care of, like, everything on every room. Just avoid all that nonsense. Couple more bombs, sure. Oh, those are laser beam eyes. Woo! Okay, we're fine. Take the battery charge. I don't know, it's probably over to the left here, if I had to guess for where our boss is. Let's see here. Probably eventually. Over in this direction. Yeah, there we go. Found it already. So again, I don't think we pop Mega here. As sensible as that might seem in most situations, because we've already beaten Mom. Like, holy crap. What do we have down here? What do we have down here? We have the battery. Okay. Yeah, I think we take the battery. We also take this. We take another key. I think we take High Priestess, eh? Okay. That's also kind of interesting. Tech 2. I don't think we take Tech 2. In fact, I don't think we take either of those items, unfortunately. What about in here? Oh, God. Both of those are also, like, really hot trash. So I think we'll just take this. Do you have anything else for me there, buddy? Anything? No? Alright. We will just fight the Hush. Wreck the first phase, like, insanely fast. We will... I don't think we even... Oh, we probably should pop make... No, you know what? No. Because it gives us that much less maneuverability. And by that much less... Oh my god, I've already gone hit here. Don't freaking die to the Hush. Whatever you do. This is such a good run. You cannot be wasting these opportunities. They only come once in a lifetime. Okay. Yep. About halfway through the fight here. Okay, this part could be a little dicey. We're fine still. Okay. Almost through the fight. Okay, just stand back. Oh, no! Guppy! I forgot about Guppy! Oh, we are saved, because I'm actually a very smart man who has Guppy's collar and 9 lives. So he will never die, he will live, because he's strong. Oh, this is great. Okay. I'm so happy that I didn't actually screw myself over here. Even though I very well could have screwed myself over by just taking some incredibly dumb damage here. So far, so good. Haven't taken any hits yet. Just need to wait for the Hush to eventually pop up again. Like he do. Good, good, good. Almost halfway through the fight already. That's what I like to see. Okay. Tight dodges, tight dodges, tight dodges. Very tight dodges. Wow. He did not give me a lot of room to navigate there. So far, I haven't gotten hit yet. At least I'm pretty sure I haven't, right? No, I haven't. I haven't. Wow. Can you, like, not be doing this anymore? Can you, like, not be doing this anymore? Okay. God damn it. Oh my god. Oh fudge. Oh fudge. Oh fudge. Okay, you know what? That's fine. Still have 9 lives working for us. It just kind of really sucked that he was down as long as he was. Unfortunately. Doesn't mean we still can't make something out of this run. We have 9 lives after all. We've only lost 2. We're still strong. We're still good. Because what doesn't kill you makes you strong. Fight a little harder. Believe in yourself. Okay, got through that first part. And now I'm really glad that I didn't pop Mega already. Otherwise, I would feel... Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Already gotten hit once. That doesn't feel as good going forward here. Kind of wish I had, like, a few more familiars to help me get through this. Like, ball bandages is great and all, but, it's not going to carry you all the way. What? Oh, come on now. This is just getting a little silly. Okay. If I'd gotten hit there, I would have been mad. That's the first phase here. Okay, past the first phase of hell. Can you stop splurching out flies? Not that the flies, I think, have actually ever hit me. They're just, like, kind of really annoying. Come on. Just pop your head up. So, we still have 6 more lives? 6 more lives, I'm pretty sure. I haven't gotten hit yet. Oh god, we've gotten hit. We've gotten hit, fam. Yeah, just keep... Oh no, he went down. He went to a land down under. Just don't hit me. Just... I think we found a sweet spot for the time being. Oh no, it still got me. Okay. I gotta get better at that phase. Jesus Christ. Like, that's just bad. 5 more lives. 5 more lives to beat the hush. We can do this. We can do this. We just need to actually get good and not be idiots about this. Yeah, you splurge out some spiders. And by spiders, I mean flies. Yeah, some more flies. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, so far no. So far so good, so far so good. Wow. I hate that attack. At least he's not doing the bullet hell. He's doing that. Oh, fudge. Stay up. I wish I had, like, a thing that could clear all the bullets from the screen. Oh god, we got hit. Yes, okay. Oh god. Oh god. Just don't get hit here. Just don't get hit here for like a couple more seconds. We did it. Okay. Okay. Five lives. Five lives to beat the void. We can do this. We can do this. We just need to stay vigilant. We'll have double mega for the fight. Ideally. Small rock? No small rock. And then we'll just wreck him the rest of the way with Guppy. We have found a boss, okay. I'm drowsy pill. Oh, that's actually great, because I'm not sure if it lasts for the entirety of a fight in a room or not, but if it does, it could be huge. Could be huge. No, give me I'm drowsy. And we want to do one more room of combat, so that way we get mega charged. I think if we are fighting Delirium, it's going to be over here. And of course it is. Oh, look at that. Ooh, yeah. Stay there. Stay there. Just 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 stay there. We did it! It only took the most powerful items in the game to do it with a double charge of it, but we did it. Hell yeah. Woo! Holy card has appeared in the basement. Thank you so much for joining me, everyone. If you made it to this point in the video, feel free to support in the form of a like. It helps me out a lot and shows you want to continue to watch this series. And if you want to see more videos like this one, you can always subscribe to my channel to be notified whenever I upload any new content, whether it is of this or of any other kind. And until next time, as always, everyone, have a good one, and I'll see you next time in The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. Bye for now, though.